Thank you. Thank you. Properties.
There we go. I had muted the microphone by accident. No wonder why no one could hear me. Well, that's better. Now y'all can hear me. Alright, what do I get? Real knock. You know, a weapon in COTP would be really great for, of course. You know that, right? So... that... 6. Alright. Starting to lose some money here. I guess I should take some Mei stuff. And buy all the other dive moves I need. Could I buy 10 dive moves? I could. Anything else? No, that's fine. Go this way. I mean, technically, I know I have one viewer who's a bot. I don't know, maybe you guys just love me, and you guys are, like, have, like, at least 2 viewers watching my PSO stream. Who's on here? Lurks is one. Angel Flight. Yeah, I think these are only bots that are viewing me right now. That's okay. I'll live. Oh, you don't hit. 2, 3. 1. Have, like, I can actually use this. Yay! Look! Look, I used less TP by using the phones. And then I just wasted that TP by accidentally doing that. I'm lazy. Okay, oh, is this a Porphyry Slime? This is a Porphyry Slime. One. 2. 3. Here we go. Oh, boxes. 1, 2, 3. Boy, let's just go to the lobby. There we go. Took me 3 tries, but I can spell correctly. New force. He's level 34. Humar and Aramar? I don't know, that seems fine. Right? 15 and 6. Oh, they're in Dragon right now. Damn it. Hello, fellow. Yeah. Enter. Let's make it. There. Now the enemies are harder and I get less experience per enemy. I love it when that happens. So let's not that. So I mean, yeah, I mean, it's a rare, but it's not even in the yellow stars yet. I mean, what's the point of that, right? Deposit. Deposit item. Hey, good foley. Let's not sell the good foley level I just, even though I don't use good foley anyway. It's good to have. Someone join me. That would be cool. Really, I just need a better ante. I just need a better ante. I need a better ante. God, why am I not tired yet? It's so annoying. My time's at 10:30. I'm tired. Probably it's because I ate at like 10:30. It's probably why. Like, I got home at 11, so I probably ate around 11. It's probably why I'm still awake, is because I ate at 11. Hey! Cal is joining me! I mean, unless he's just gonna not talk and just go away. I'll see what he says. I'll just keep doing this until he says something. Because if he's not gonna say anything, he hasn't said anything yet. So if he's not gonna say anything, he's not gonna say anything. That's just one wolf, two or three wolves. One, two, three. Why on my lightning spells? Throw them. Way too much magic. Way too much magic to do anything, so I don't know if this is a good idea or not. And Cal's not responding to me. Which sucks. The fuck is TTF? Yup, that was a mistake. Ooh, survive 19. Why is he typing so slow? Like, why are you typing so slow? I don't like this person. They're not really helping me out with anything. I'm just gonna go. Keep doing what I was doing. Oh, I need to be level 40 to play very hard? That's good to know. So really, it's just starting to make you to level 40. All my money. I have 2 power mats. Okay. I guess I will save those in case I make another character. Probably Humar if I ever make a Humar. So now that you fuckers can hear me. Seriously? Come on. Come on. Fuck. paralysis ailment, so. Oh, we're a power bat. Not sexy, dude, by revving your engine at midnight. I hope you know that. There's a guy outside revving his engine. It's midnight right now. I'm like, why are you revving your engine at midnight? People need to go to bed. Like, there's people who have work tomorrow morning. Why are you revving your engine? I didn't hurt you. They can paralyze you even if you didn't hurt them? I didn't know that. Try this again. Fucking not get paralyzed. How's that? Hey. levels we can do. Very hard mode. Yay. I mean, at one point I might just go back. Trying to rout the enemies here. I've seen, in order to do more damage, leveling up the spells is a good idea. Should probably feed the mag. I'm a mag hungry. costs of 500 TP. That's cool. Camera. You know, I wonder if I wasted more TP by trying to go between foe and foe. That's soon, maybe 12:30. Cost 4 this time, not 5. I guess we're gonna do episode 2, man. Let's try that. Let's have some fun in episode 2, shall we? Thank you. Die Flutes, that's cool. Cordelia. No. Whatever. Why am I so hot? Why am I hot? What is she waiting for? Oh. Oh my god, why am I so hot all of a sudden? This is really annoying. You know, even though just the avatar is female, I always also, like, somewhat feel that just always like, oh, the person behind the controller is also female, which doesn't mean anything. I still don't know why I feel that way, though. Come back. Come over here, Lope. Come here. You need the experience just as much as I do. Well, I'm not really getting much experience on this.
No, fuck. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. First throw in here. No. Oh my god. Hey, Asmodan, what's up? Thanks for joining me. It's going well. It's past my bedtime, and I'm surprised I'm not tired yet. But I'm going, so I'm just helping a low-level person get more levels. That's about it. Trying to be nice. Pay back the community, bastard. How are you? Oh, this looks fun. To game with your hand, is it like, is something wrong with your hand? Like, do you have an injury? Or is it just you're really fucking tired from your job? And like, the stress is coming out on your hand. Got stitches. I'm sorry to hear that. Stitches are never fun. What did you do? Yeah, there's the thing we're looking for. Okay. I haven't seen anything. I haven't actually looked on Discord very recently. Oh, is that how to get out of here? Oh, she found out how to get out of here. Cool. Did you say something? I did not see any tweet / Discord message. I'm sorry. Stabbing yourself though. I was helping my friend move, right? And I helped him move. I helped her move. Yes, that is lucky. I helped her move. And once we moved into her apartment, once we moved back into her apartment, her new apartment, I was moving around and one of her knives was out of the box. And I got a gnarly, my foot ran into the knife. They said hello. So I have a gnarly scar on my foot. It's pretty great. Makes a nice story. Yeah, I'm glad it didn't sever a ligament. I'm glad you're doing fine. So now we have food for your hand to heal. How much money do I have? Not that much. Oh, I can also take a dye fluid since I stored a dye fluid for some weird ass reason. But no, I'm glad. And so, what are you doing up at 12:34 in the morning? Ugh. Yeah, hospitals suck. Sick of getting sleep. I guess you do have a kid. That makes everything fun. Come on, little bitch. Let's go! I don't know, I might make a faux newer all. Just because they're so damn cute. Oh, okay. Do that, and then I want to know what the birthday present that was that ripped you. Okay, let's not do that. Thank you. Yay, you're dead. You're not dead. fluid. Die again. That's good. Yeah, not giving blood on things takes some effort. Ooh, that was close. Okay. That was not fun at all. I am using so much money to heal myself. Right. There we go. Waste of magic. Another waste of magic. Power mat. It's another power mat. Okay. Man, when I make a hunter, I'm gonna be rolling in it. Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? Well, at least it wasn't the carpet. That would have sucked. Ow. Bastard. This is Phantasy Star Online. This was my addiction back in the day. Oh my god. I played this game so much when I was younger, like 13, 14, even before then. Because it's like everything with MMORPGs, right? It's like once you find somebody, you know, to play with, it just gets more fun. And that's how it was with this. Just kept playing with people and it just became so fun. And then additionally, it's like I can play with people who are under level, under my level, and help them gain levels really fast with basically what I've been doing. It's a very fun game. And also additionally, it has a lot of items to collect. There are a buttfuck of weapons in this game. There are so many weapons in this game. And each one looks different too. I don't know, it's a fun game. Yeah, this is Phantasy Star Online. It's not a really action-heavy game. Oh, hey. Damien. Okay, you know what? Fuck you guys. There we go. Don't hurt me. What you're going to anyway. That's cool. Okay. God, it took long enough. Yeah, it's not a very action-oriented RPG. Come on, weapon. Thank you. Oh my god, so many people. Okay, I flew in. I'm wasting so much money here. Hey, Nightbot! Nightbot is a good bot. There we go. Ba-da-bow. Alright, thank you Asmodan, and thank you for dropping in. I always appreciate the company. they mean to type. Yeah, that's basically it. Ooh, okay. Oh, someone's joining the game. That's cool. I mean, I can heal you.
No.
I don't know. It's always fun to be the person who's the strongest. That's always great. Losing so much money. Whatever. Why all in caps though? Ooh, Majibu 2, awesome. I don't like what she's doing. Why you get hurt? Oh, Cassiel. No, you're a Hugh Cassiel. Why do you have a gun? I mean, I would like to think she was female, but she probably isn't. If she is, that's fine, whatever. It's just always really interesting to be like, I don't know, to hope. Anyway, everyone's stream's done. Lurkers, thanks for lurking. Watchers, thanks so much for watching. Probably see you tomorrow with another Phantasy Star Online stream. Otherwise, I'll see you on Monday for the Legend of Dragoon. Thanks, bye.